You never know what's going to happen in this crazy business, and that's what I love about it. And some of you may have seen this story up on the internet recently, and there's a young man who comes from down where I grew up on the Gulf Coast, from Goche, Mississippi, where he is detective of the Goche Police Department. He's promised me that he's not carrying his piece tonight, so we're good. But Matt Hoggatt won the American Songwriter Magazine Songwriter of the Year with a song that he wrote, and I happen to be the subject matter of that song, so I heard it, and I liked it so much, we invited Matt to come travel down I-10 over to Tallahassee. So please give a great Florida welcome to Detective Matt Hoggatt right here. Now, we did this the other night in Birmingham, and it's the first time Matt had played to an audience this large. But so where did you play before that? Where were you before that, Matt?
I was over at the Tiki in Goche, Mississippi.
The Tiki Bar in Goche. Well, when I grew up down there, there were no Tiki Bars in Goche, so things are getting better. And he went from there to this, so I'd like to treat you to a delight here and let Matt sing this song that won him the American Songwriter Magazine contest. And I was so taken by it that I had to respond to it in some way, so we thought we'd do it tonight for you here. And welcome to Florida, man.
Oh, thank you. Is he not the coolest guy ever? And thanks to Jimmy for opening up for me. Got some family here tonight. Thank y'all for coming. I got a friend of mine that even called in sick on his first day of the job. Well, dear Jimmy Buffett, I wrote you this song. I hope that you like how it goes. You see, for 20 years now, I've studied your music. There ain't a damn song I don't know. And I grew up like you in the Mississippi sand and followed your every move. No, sir, I'm not a stalker. I'm just a songwriter trying to make it like you. 'Cause you got those planes, restaurant chains, tequila and land shark beer. Well, dear Jimmy Buffett, if you're hearing this song, I could sure use a record deal this year. Let me hear it. I'm glad I didn't write a song about the IRS or I'd be in their office right now. Well, you told us all that rum in a blender was how every Monday should start. In every room in my house has a copy of songs you know by heart. No, sir, I'm not a sailor, but I feel like one now, 'cause you put my heart in the sea. Yeah, but you must have learned something I never did that made you more money than me. 'Cause you got those planes, restaurant chains, tequila and land shark beer. Well, dear Jimmy Buffett, if you're hearing this song, I could sure use a record deal this year. Sing along if you know it. 'Cause you got those planes, t-shirts and keychains, and Margaritaville underwear. She's got a pair. Yeah, but dear Jimmy Buffett, if you're hearing this song, I could sure use a record deal this year. Yeah, why don't we get drunk in Tallahassee and give me a record deal this year? Thank you very much.
Matt Hoggatt. Now, is that inspiring or what, huh? So, I wrote Matt back. And this is what I said. I put it in a song. Hey, Matt Hoggatt, you got my attention with your winning songwriter tune. You were all over Facebook, Google, and Twitter, and you just might be more famous soon. So I figured I needed to get you this message, 'cause fame sometimes doesn't last long. And I did it the way we both know's the best one. I put it all down in this song. Here's the advice, Matt. Matt, back when I started, there was no big secret. I was digging for oysters and pearls. It wasn't the fame, it wasn't the money. It was simply about meeting cute girls. Well, luck and hard work and a little bit of talent, I'd say that those are the keys. And you never stop dreaming, you never stop scheming, and I hope that you're as lucky as me.
I am, baby.
Yes, I've got those planes and restaurant chains, and I lived through a stage fall last year. Dear Matt Hoggatt, I did hear you calling, and your message was perfectly clear. Well, I've got my planes and restaurant chains. I want to buy you a cold land shark beer.
I'll take two.
And dear Matt Hoggatt, I did hear your cool song, and buddy, that's how you got here. So let's talk about that record deal while you're here. Matt Hoggatt.